Well, for the first time since January, Missouri is reporting more than 2,300 new COVID cases. It comes as the University of Missouri is testing wastewater for COVID. Our Missouri Capitol reporter Emily Manley is live with more on this kind of research. Emily.
Well, Sandy, Mizzou has the only lab in the state that is testing wastewater from across Missouri. Researchers say now more than ever, the Delta variant is starting to show up in every single sample. One professor that is leading the research says that it spread so fast, they barely had time to warn the state.
We're pretty fast with our testing, but that virus almost outran us. It's amazing how fast that thing spread.
It's a dirty but important job.
People will shed SARS-CoV-2 into the wastewater before they even have symptoms often. So we can actually get a slight lead on an outbreak.
Mark Johnson is one of the lead researchers testing wastewater.
We not only know that it's COVID, but we can also now sequence it and tell you which variants are there. And we're seeing a lot of Delta these days.
The Mizzou lab receives around 9 gallons of wastewater from treatment facilities across the state.
80 or 90 sites now, plus 30 state facilities, I believe. So all of the prisons, all of the state mental hospitals, some veterans homes, and over 80 communities, including all of St. Louis, all of Kansas City.
Johnson says the lab has been looking for variants since the UK strain.
And I thought another virus could never spread that fast until the Delta variant came along, and it did even faster.
He says they detected the Delta variant nearly a month before the first patient tested positive.
We detected it in the first wastewater facility on May 10th. A week later, we saw it four different wastewater treatment facilities, and by the third week, it was everywhere. It was across the state.
The Mizzou professor doesn't expect the Delta variant to be the last.
I'm sure we'll see more variants as everyone gets immunity the easy way or the hard way, gets the vaccine or gets infected. It's going to happen to almost everyone, that it will change, that this will become less and less of a deadly virus.
Now, Johnson says it only takes a matter of hours to test those samples and then pass that information along to the state health department. But when it comes to detecting variants, he says that can take up to 8 days to get the results back. Reporting live tonight from Missouri State Capitol Bureau in Jefferson City, I'm Emily Manley, Fox 2 News.